All right. Well, there was a little bit of a jump in the action here. Because I didn't hit record after when I was starting the other one. Really, all that happened was that Micah ran around being a dumbass and kept running ahead and getting killed. So I couldn't, like, loot anything. I couldn't even get a lawman hat. But rescued him, and he's not going back to Dutch because he's been a bad boy. Fuck you, Micah. Anyways, going on to the next thing, I'm breaking Sean out of jail or something. I don't know. Let's go on.
See how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters.
Ah.
Picture's Dutch, I'll tell you.
Probably got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why did they hang Sean, I wonder?
Think he's bait. You don't wanna trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up on Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
We can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
I'm not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skeleton's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the governor.
I guess. We need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side? We'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Oh, I guess I'm waiting.
Let's head upriver and find this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes, south of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now. All right, I think those might be our boys. All right, gentlemen, follow me. Keep your guns away until we know it's Sean, okay? I know what you two are like.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find. Let's go! Stay with them!
You all right, Javier? Quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Pick up the pace a bit. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet. Transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
Thank you.
binoculars, gentlemen.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Oh.
pal. Fine. Valuable jewelry on them. Potent bitters. Looting. Platinum band, nice. Oh, there he is. Thank you. I filled up on all my treasure items. Good. I still have... Well, I maxed out on silver. Silver clamps and gun oil. Maintain. Keep forgetting to actually maintain my weapons. They do more damage. Moonshine and premium cigarettes.
Well, one of you was helping me out here. Hey, what are you doing? Cool me down.
In a minute.
Hurry up, fellas. Hey, someone cut this rope. My head's killing me. Arthur. You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Can I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this game. The bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would care for it, I would happily die for it. In spite of all that, I would have easily left you here to rot at Charles Anstall.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper I can really admire.
Shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
Okay, come on.
I already looted the camp.
I got stories for you.
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all missed me a lot. But fear not. The joy's back in your lives now.
I got a tomahawk. Hooray. Get out of here before lawmen show up or something. Head back to camp.
Yeah.
Hey. Oh. Hey, got it. Couple more people will loot first. I can bridge like a normal person.
You've done good, girl. Easy there, girl. Yeah, there's a girl.
Whoa. Are you locked or not? Man.
Good to see you back, sir. That's quite a sum. I hope you learned your lesson.
Still like $200 short. Pretty sure I'm still alive.
Now you're gonna bleed.
Let's see what these bounty hunters had on them. Engraved belt buckle. Uh-oh. This guy might witness. tried to get to camp.
Good girl.
Raining. That would be a great time to catch fish if I could fish. Oh, we're bounty hunters. Grab them. Cross the river. Duck. Why won't it let me pick it up? Oh, I guess because I was trying to sprint. Anyways, let's skin it. I love ducks. Across a destroyed town. Ha 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 ha. rock came out of nowhere.
You all right, girl?
Take it. The ground's too uneven for me to... Hi. Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to remove it.
Get away. I'll put you on the floor.
Cartridges, nice. Nothing. Canned fruit. Snake oil. Fasteners type 2. Herbivore bait. Oh man. Where even am I? I'm getting quite a ways away from the camp. And actually, we're coming up across the station, so oh, wait. We're stopped. Okay, let's get out of here. Stuff over in this direction. Wild carrots, nice. Shift in the light. Almost as if it's thought I was still on the train until the train started moving again. see. Guess we're gonna be celebrating, so. Beer?
Come on! How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn, eh, what a dash.
Oh, let him have some fun. He's been through a lot.
Whiskey. All right, let's sleep till morning. I try to get this platinum belt buckle or pocket watch. I think I have to get Lenny a pocket watch. But you wouldn't let me give it to him earlier because he was trying to sleep. Even though he had literally just asked me for it.
Morning, dude. Don't remember much about last night.
You awake yet?
What do you need, Arthur?
I'm here to give you what you asked me for yesterday.
I'm tired for this.
You still won't give it to me. Perfect duck carcass, nice.
Okay, let's take a look.
Poor possum pelt. Yeah.
Don't you overcook this now, Pearson.
Tick. Let's chop some wood until Lenny gets up. Chopping wood. I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I chop down trees and work all day.
rental. Hunting with Charles. Take it, Lenny. Why won't you let me give you the thing that you requested?
Never seen the appeal of Miller much myself, neither.
I wish I knew what you wrote in that journal.
Nonsense.
Come on. Let me give him the pocket watch. Huh.
Heard you talk about losing the one you bought me.
Well, that is mighty kind. Thank you, Arthur.
Don't mention it.
You're welcome. I'm gonna donate some of the jewelry. And then we'll call it an episode. Next one, we'll go hunting. Silver pocket watch. I should really be selling this stuff at the fence so I can pay off my ridiculous bounty that frickin' fuckhead Micah made me get, busting him out of jail. So, we'll just sell the silver stuff, or donate the silver stuff. Okay, I guess that's all it wants me to donate at this time, since it automatically exited out of the menu. Well, anyways, we'll go with Charles next time.